Fermentation. Fermentation is a biochemical process in which complex parts of food converted into simple form. Definition of fermentation. Fermentation is a biochemical process in which, by the help of an microbial agent, an organic substance breaks down into simple substance. Ferment is the word which means any agent or substance, as bacteria, mold, yeast, or enzyme which causes biochemical changes. The Latin word fermenter means to ferment, leavened by an agent fermentum. In food processing, on fermentation of carbohydrate, alcohol, carbon dioxide, or organic acid are produced. Fermentation may be result in presence of oxygen and absence of oxygen. Classification of fermentation. Fermentation can be classified on the basis of use of oxygen, use of microorganism, use of process, or selection of process depending upon end product. Classification of fermentation depending upon use of oxygen. With the use of oxygen in the process, fermentation is two types: aerobic fermentation and the other is anaerobic fermentation. In aerobic fermentation, use oxygen. Aerobic fermented product are vitamin, enzyme, antibiotics. Anaerobic fermented product are wine, beer, lactic acid are produced. Classification of fermentation on the basis of microorganism use. On the use of microorganism, fermentation is three types: bacterial fermentation, mold fermentation, yeast fermentation. Mainly lactic acid bacteria for preparation of pickle, dohi, cheese, butter, idli, etc. are used. Acetic acid bacteria are used in preparation of vinegar. For the preparation of chocolate, we use proteolytic bacteria. In preparation of bread, beer, wine, we use yeast. In preparation of blue cheese, vitamins, we used mold. Classification of fermentation on the basis of process selection. Depending upon process selection, fermentation is two types: batch process and continuous process. In the batch process, fermentator is filled with medium and culture. Fermentation allowed for a fixed time, after which fermenter is emptied and product is collected. Again, it is filled with culture and medium and process repeated. In continuous fermentation, raw material or fresh media constantly added and product is removed. At the same rate, culture or microorganism gets fresh food for fermentation. Microorganisms are continuously removed and added. Classification of fermentation on the basis of end product. Depending upon the end product, fermentation process is two types. One is homofermentation and the other is heterofermentation. In a fermentation process, when on breakdown of glucose, major amount or mainly lactic acid is produced, the process is homofermentation. If in a fermentation equal amount of lactic acid, alcohol and carbon dioxide formed, then the process is heterofermentation.